I first met Agnes in the hospital after a horrible rainstorm caused her tiny mud house to collapse on top of her. Her father had died of AIDS, and her mother had long since disappeared.
Amazing girls. As biological sisters, 12-year-old Prossy and 9-year-old Margaret.